reception, doesn't it, Stephen?
Yes, absolutely.
In fact, he didn't even bother with the pot, which tells me the angle wasn't there to try and pot it and get on the black. So,
Karen Wilson didn't used to turn anything down. I agree, it's a bit... Good opportunity to get going in this. Yeah, nicely played. Very nicely played, actually.
17.
Just let the one. Not going to be as close to the reds as he would have liked.
31.
We've already seen in the south.
39.
That little gap. Played into the pink. He'd be unlucky not to be on something. He's okay.
Touch a right hand side. And he's gone twice across. Well, he's got there, but he's been fortunate.
45.
And that could have worked out a little better.
51. Sixty-seven. Seventy-five.
Oh, this is a brilliant.
83.
This already is Kyron's highest break in this year's Daffabet Masters. But he's so good with the rest.
89. Ninety-seven. 105.
That's not a bad position, I'll try. 12 centuries now.
114.
The total clearance.
117.
And an exhibition shot, and have a look at this positional shot he's just played.
132. Quiet, please, thank you.
Not on the shot, please. 100. Say it, whatever you do, don't hit the blue. 100. Now look at the cue power there of Stuart Bingham. He got the white back. 100. Too thin. 100.
That's the way it played, but it wasn't.
it. Judge did well, though.
Karen Wilson, 6.
He squeaked. And that got a kick.
Seven.
Here to play this match.
Thank you.
I'm not into.
Cool. 23. 30.
It's just one awkward. Didn't.
37.
He'll just be glad he's still in position at the table scoring.
Neither of them have.
Stuart Bingham, 52.
To buy a long way. But you never know where they're going to finish if you take a double on. And he's.
Sixteen.
Well, has he got the angle to do that?
Twenty-four.
Just keep your head still. Cue through the ball. Just got there.
The angle.
Yeah, in the end, made sure of the pot.
40. Kyron Wilson, 40.
I'd like to play that one again.
30.
side. And that is safe. First frame only took 13 minutes and 13 seconds. Didn't think there was enough room to slip around the back of it.
Stuart Bingham full.
But beautifully played. That's exactly what he played. Miscued.
Wow.
Gonna cost them six.
Cameron Wilson.
Now then. No.
Seven.
Yeah, brilliant shot.
Twelve.
A little bit of right hand side. Kyle Wilson with a wrist. Brilliant thing to win for Kyle Wilson.
Terrible break-off shot from Stewart. He's been very fortunate.
Very aggressive safety shot. Kyron there, bit coin to first pot in that amount of time, but what a strike!
One.
Not a red. Just.
It's in. It's in the middle.
No.
Oh, this is too hard. It's a shocker that. Okay, it's gonna.
Stuart Bingham, nine.
That's no good. That's no good. He's going to leave a red, I feel.
One. Four.
Should be no problem at all. The next half a dozen reds with colours. Just got to keep.
18. Thirty-two. Thirty-nine. Forty-seven.
Yeah, Yeah, and really important that he does 55. Make sure that he puts this pink and... That'll make him feel a lot better, especially after the way he lost the last frame.
69.
Perfect. Well, he tried to move one, but it doesn't really matter. He would have loved to have made the century break.
Can people please not shout out when the players are down on the shots, please? Thank you.
To get back down. But there wasn't much of a one, and he hit it far too thin. I thought he was going to fluke that. He's put it over the pocket. Is there a pass? Which he could.
What?
Now, if he's got the angle here, oh, it's like there. So it wasn't completely tied up.
No,
oh, I hit them perfectly. Hit them absolutely plumb on.
Stuart Bingham, 20. One.
It was just okay.
17.
Got himself into a good position with the excellent
25.
Lapse in concentration. Got down and just took the pot for granted.
33.
You'd have got for the blue. You wouldn't have been on.
41.
Another.
Karen Wilson, 41.
And this is another poor safety shot.
1. The ball colours are all potable, but he'd want to keep.
Yeah, that's not the red that Stuart was
6.
Hoping tonight in readiness for the 2 semi-finals tomorrow.
Stuart Bingham, 12. 1. Kyron Wilson, 6.
And that'll do nicely. You were just far too attacking, Stephen. That's why you didn't win many tournaments.
That's a wonderful shot. Lovely pot. I'm not sure if the red.
Think. Just a little bit piercing. And that is the first shot in the tournament that he's missed with the rest.
Stuart. That was poor. Missed that by a long way.
One.
Ah, where's the yellow going to finish?
Kyron Wilson, 5.
Much thinner than he intended. Oh, he's caught the pink, 2. Which is
Stuart Bingham, 2.
Amazing, the frame before the mid-session interval adds a certain amount of pressure.
The more pace he plays it at, the more difficult it becomes. It's a wonderful shot, you have to say. Pot that, that. There'd be some clearance to pot these remaining three colours.
He's trying to get as close to the pink, and it's a pretty good effort. In fact, 12. He's hit it too hard. Good spot area.
Thank you. Stuart Bingham, 12.
Very well judged. needs to pull up, and it has.
Okay.
With the pink. But he's hit it half ball this time instead of a fuller comp.
Six. And the